April.
Guess I was the last person you'd expect to become a superhero. I'm not saying there was anything wrong with me. There's nothing special either. I wasn't into sport. I wasn't a mathlete or a hardcore gamer. I didn't have a piercing or an eating disorder or 3,000 friends in my face. My only superpower was being invisible to girls. And out of my friends, man, I wasn't even the funny one. Like most people my age, I just existed.
Good morning, class. Please open your book to Act 2, Scene 2.
Kick in my bedroom door, and you'll probably find me watching TV. We're talking to my friend Todd on Skype.
You are your family guy?
Nope.
Me either. Tired on NippleSlip.com. It's good.
We're jerking off. Mostly to my English teacher.
Favoritism. Don't think I have a man looking at me.
That's hard not to be.